Martins here, and today we'll be looking at how to make videos sharper in Adobe Premiere Pro. Maybe you shot a video and it's kind of blurry, or you have a clip that you just want to make sharper. This is how to do it, but I have to warn you, the best way to sharpen your clip is simply by making sure you lock your focus very well while shooting. Any attempt to save the clip will come with some kind of trade-off. With that said, let's get into the video.
Drag the video clip onto the timeline, go to the effects panel. Usually, on the right side, if it's not visible, go to Windows and then find the effects panel here and just click on it. Make sure it's checked. In the search bar of the effects panel, type in sharpen, then drag the sharpen effect on your clip. Also, type in unsharpen. Now drag the unsharpen mask effect on top of your clip. Now select the clip in the timeline, then go to effects control. If you can't find it here, you can also go to Windows and look for it here. Here is mine, and make sure it is checked here, and you can see it on your Premiere workspace. After opening up your effects control panel, scroll down to the sharpen effects you just applied. Under the sharpen effects, adjust the slider to around 20. Increasing this value enhances the edge contrast and make the image appear sharper. You need to be careful here too, because a high value can introduce noise or unnatural artifacts on your footage. For the sweeter spots, I recommend around 20 to 30 for subtle sharpening. Now go to the unsharpen mask effect you just applied and set it to 100. You can play around with these two to see which one works best for you. Fine-tune these settings to avoid over-sharpening, which can create halos or graininess. Now you can play back the clip in your program monitor to evaluate the sharpness. You can toggle the effect on and off button to see the difference, the before and the after. If I turn it off, you would see that it's a bit more blurry, and when I turn it on, you can see that it's more sharper. We can see the lady's face very well. We can see the texture in her face. So if the sharpening is too much, you can go back to the slider here, or you can go back to the amount here and just play with it and see which one works best for you. So that's it for today's video. If you found this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe. See you in the next one.